with their girlfriends. It happens to the home life also. Home life students also. It depends on us that how can we want to consume our time in a good way or in a bad way. And we got so many kinds of different friends group in a hostel. They also support us mentally. And in the student's life, a student's love his friends, his or her friends more than the parents in the house also.
But at home our parents know each and everything about us, where we are going and with whom we are talking to us. So, and in hostel life, your parents did not know about where are you going, what are you doing there. If you are going with your girlfriend, they did not know about that also.
And in home, you become sick, then your parents provide a good treatment. And in hostels, you become sick, there is no good treatment.
Hostel provides a hospital also. Hostel and their own doctors.
But sometimes you see that a child becomes sick and when they go to hospital, then there is no sir दवाई नहीं लग रहा मतलब
यार there is no medicine
there नहीं कहते हैं ना ठीक नहीं हो
किसी की दवाई नहीं लगती
they are not feeling better
they are not feeling better
have you ever faced the situation like that in your life do you have your personal experience so why do you say that
and they, in hospital there is no any local doctor they are some certified
they are experienced certified
well educated not like street doctors who is
40 mein
within 40 rupees.
A hostel provides everything, education, better food, but not provide religious
spiritual life
knowledge.
All the intelligent persons said that we all are one. Not, but you all have divided us in a religion or in a caste. But in hospital, in school and colleges, they are all are equal.
You can say it is the beauty of hostel. We are one.
It is the beauty of the hostel.
But you feel this type of environment also in schools. Why do you go hostels?
Home environment is not good.
You spend 6 to 8 hours in school.
Because school are not working on this kind of mentality, but hostel teach us a lesson that we are one, and how can we stay with the other religion persons in a peaceful manner. But a school also, but in a school or in a classroom, we saw that I am Muslim, I am Hindu, and the teacher do not anything. In this matter, they always bravado.
They encourage.
And the hostel teacher that all the teachers are our brothers.
How do you say that teacher encourages?
There is so many news we can see on the TV. But in hostel, not even a single case happens like that. The peoples are fighting about their religions.
There were so many news about the fighting between.
Can you please show me even a single news which is happening in the hostel?
You can search on Google.
You can search. I have no phone. You can search.
It's your fault.
Is your
and fight is not only done in a hostel. It is also done in local places also. In your homes also with your mother, father.
There are very rare chances in homes life. But in hostel life, there are very
There is no any real chances. If you are small, you have done many fighting also with your sister or brother.
And you?
They are suggest you fight with someone in hostel and they beat you. Then
who will beat us? Who will beat us?
Nobody can beat you
because there is a
warden.
There is a rule. If somebody beat you, if somebody touches you, even by her finger, you can case on her without any reason. If someone is ragging you, it is banned in hostels now.
And teacher is also in class in full of time, like in lunch also he is.
If any
friend touches
you, and
full of camera, it is covered with full of camera.
So if any camera, your friend touches you, so
you will file a case.
Camera is now दिखाने के लिए वो.
It is just to show off. They are not working.
They are not working. And if when the children are living in the hostel life, and there are so many kinds of affairs and the parents also not the parents also think that if my son had going to the right direction or not.
Some hostels are also girls hostel and boys hostel.
But he just thinking that if you live in a home life, then the parents also saw you every time, and he said my son is going to the right direction. If you not live in the front of the eyes of the parents, he just thinking he can do any work.
He can do anything.
And when you live in hostel, you just listen to your friends and nobody. You just
sometimes
parents also come in hostel day by day after 2 days because they also love their children, and every Saturday or every Wednesday they also come to see their children.
In the home.
But hostel is so far by home. Then
why you study your hostel far from your home?
So how many hostels are nearby?
In Chandpur.
It is not so only
in
Delhi. In Delhi, there too much.
But if any child not want to go there, so what to do?
So he can.
So he choose a good hostel.